So if you're heading out to grab the newspaper this morning, you're wearing your house coat, don't wear your flip-flops. Go ahead and put the furry boots on. You deserve it. Temperatures in Montrose right now, upper 30s, upper 40s right now in Grand Junction. Cool temperatures. I mention that because the typical lows for this time of the year at Grand Junction is 47. The typical low at Montrose is 43. So we're there and we're colder and we still have another hour plus to go before the official sunrise happening just after 7 a.m. So we always go coldest right at sunrise. So we have cooler temperatures to get to. Plus, now you have to factor in once we drop below 50 degrees, once we get greater than 5 miles per hour, now you have to factor in that light wind a la wind chill. So gonna feel a little bit cooler this morning. We're talking mid-30s, low-30s at Montrose. That's close to the freezing mark, though not official. That's what it feels like with a wind right around the 9 to 10 mile per hour zone. Mid-40s at Grand Junction, lighter wind there, cooler, colder temperatures, 20s and 30s, where the wind is strongest. Now, yesterday we had wind speeds 20 to 30. At Montrose, we had 20 to 40 mile per hour winds at Grand Junction. Today, just a lighter breeze. We're talking 15 to 25, maybe, and 25 would be the max wind gust. But further to the north, highlighted in purple, areas like Craig, Meeker, Steamboat Springs, east of Glenwood Springs, right through Wolcott on I-70 in Eagle County, they're under a freeze warning this morning. They're likely going to be under a freeze watch tomorrow. So we're getting hit today and tomorrow with cooler temperatures, colder temperatures, not necessarily the coldest of the season. And as a result, because of the cold front that passed through yesterday, well, through the weekend, we had that cold front passing through. It kicked up our winds. Yesterday felt pretty good. Yesterday we were in the upper 70s for many locations. Today we go, do I say colder? No. Today we go cooler, folks. Dress for it this morning, though. I can't tell any high schoolers what to do. They're always going to wear a t-shirt anyways. But dress for it. You'll be rewarded with some sunshine this afternoon. 70 degrees at Grand Junction should feel pretty good. Near 60 degrees to our east in Gunnison County, Pitkin County, mid-60s around Montrose, all because of the cold front that came through. Right now, the cold front's situated from Chicago all the way down to New Orleans. Active weather there, thunderstorms, rain, cool air getting pulled down to the Midwest. We still remain under a northerly flow, similar to the northwest flow. It'll put some cloud coverage in this morning. It'll reinforce the cool temperatures, so we're not breaking heat. In fact, records are in the upper 80s this time of the year for Grand Junction. But we will have this cool influence throughout the day today. It'll be a nice sunset tonight. That happens around 7 o'clock as well. 7 a.m. sunrise, 7 p.m. sunset. That's approximate. And we're going to be dealing with another round of cool temperatures into Tuesday morning. However, we do get improvements. If you don't want to be stuck in the cooler than average temperatures, remember, 75 is the norm for Grand Junction. Today will be 70, partly cloudy start, relatively clear finish. High pressure system building in for the midweek period and beyond, so we have clearer skies. Unfortunately, we have very dry conditions, and we'll be talking about a bit of a warming trend, upper 70s, low 80s this time of the year. Montrose, typically 73. That's right where we were yesterday for our high temperature. Today, we're almost 10 degrees cooler, so mid-60s. Some clouds this morning, but overall, mostly clear pattern, and we will be cold in the morning. We're talking 30s, not just this morning, but 30s again tomorrow morning. Now, everybody on the western slope gets an improvement Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, even into this upcoming weekend. We don't really have a cold front passing through. We'll have a stationary front stall out on the Front Range this weekend, but that does little in the way of affecting our weather. We maintain dry conditions and warm and mild.